गाइज वेलकम टू माई चैनल। सो वी आर इन दिस लवली लोकेशन येट अगेन। सो अगर आपने स्विफ्ट का वीडियो मिस किया है जो हमने इसी मिल्टा पावर पे बनाया था, सो यू विल गेट द लिंक टू द वीडियो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन सी द वीडियो इन द आई बटन राइट नाउ। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिव्यू दिस लवली हिंदुस्तान मोटर्स कॉन्टेसा। यू कैन सी दिस लवली कार, द इंडियन मसल। तो सबसे पहले वी विल चेक आउट सम सिनेमैटिक शॉट्स ऑफ दिस लवली कार एंड देन आई विल मेक यू गाइज मीट द ओनर। I hope you have liked the cinematic shots of this lovely car and we have the owner here. Sir, what is your name?
Yeah, hi, I'm Clinton Victor.
So Clinton, lovely Contessa. How do you maintain this car?
Well, I own this car, it's about 11 years now. So I got it in 2011.
Okay.
And
which model is this?
It's a 90 model.
90,
yeah, it's a petrol engine.
Petrol engine.
And this is the second time that I've restored the car.
Okay.
So when I got the car, it was not in a really good shape. I mean, although the body was really good,
okay,
but they had a lot of issues. So I had to
redo everything.
Redo almost all of it. Only the body is stock.
Okay.
But I've changed the engine. I've changed the alloys. I've changed literally everything on the car.
Okay. So tell us in details what all you have done. What this is recently painted?
This has been painted. In December 2020.
Okay.
And I got it done at one of the garages in Hennur.
Okay.
It's so done a pretty
nice
good
color.
It's yeah, it is some we it is very difficult to choose a color. I initially thought I'll go for a black.
Okay.
But black was too common, so I thought let's try something new, and we ended up.
It's a very nice color.
Thank you.
So bataiye, or what all you have done in the car?
Yeah, so I've changed the so the stock comes with 13-inch rims.
Okay.
So this is the 15-inch rims of the Xylos.
Okay, the Xylos.
Xylo rims.
Okay.
So it's a direct fit. You don't have to really do anything to it.
Okay.
And I've changed the bumpers too.
Okay.
So this initially came with the fiber black bumpers.
Okay.
And now I've got the chrome ones.
Chrome one. Okay.
Very difficult to find, and even if you do find something, it'll cost you about 25-30k now.
Okay. So aapne headlights mein kuch kiya hai kya iska?
No, it's stock. I've tried to maintain the car as stock as possible.
Okay. Basically guys, aap log soch rahe honge ki mostly I show modified cars, but this is a stock car because I am actually wanting to get into the old cars, as old school cars, so which we call the vintage cars. So this
right.
is of course you can call it a vintage also. So these all are also painted, is it?
No, these are all chromed.
Okay.
The body is colored, and the rims are stock.
Okay.
And besides the outer body, I've done the interiors as well.
Okay. Let's see the interiors. Anything you have done to the rears?
No. No, it's completely stock. I'd for a few months I'd actually change. I'd put headers on it.
Okay.
But I didn't really feel very happy about it, and I put it back to the stock once.
Okay. Let's see the interiors.
Yep.
Now. So this is यहाँ पे आप सोते हैं क्या? देख के तो वैसे ही लग रहा है. So this guys, you cannot believe this. The seats are so comfortable. Well, there is no more less than a sofa, right?
Yes, yes. I mean, I always thought about going to Coimbatore and getting the interiors done.
Okay.
So the first time I restored the car, I really didn't have that much of a budget for me to, you know, travel to Coimbatore and get the seats done.
Okay.
So the first time that the car was done, it was only the outer that was done. The interiors were still as in when it came from the showroom.
My God. This is
okay, but
1 year, huh? You have maintained the car. Really?
Thank you.
How much have you spent on the car?
Well, when I bought the car, I bought it for about 70k.
Okay.
And I think in the last 10 years, I would have spent about 7 to 8 lakhs. And that is also because I had to redo things twice or thrice, because we can't really find the right piece
and
people
never
to do it.
Satisfied with, I mean,
correct.
Sometimes which is not nice, we are not satisfied and we intend to
do it, yeah. Okay. According to our taste.
Yes, these are look like matlab bucket seat type hi aapne kind of
it is a bucket seat and this is done by one of the person in Kamanalli.
Okay.
And he's been doing ambassadors and contessas for the last
he specializes
yes he does that he's been doing that for the last 30 years at least.
Okay.
And he's done a great job. I mean, I've got a lot of compliments for the seats.
Okay.
And it's really comfortable too if you sit on it.
Sofa hai, you can easily sleep in this car.
Yeah, right? I have not tried sleeping, but okay. Still, yes, I'm sure if you have a pillion, I'm sure they would enjoy the seats more than.
And Hindustan Motors ka jo bhi car hai, I mean, even if you consider ambassador, that is, matlab, pillion seat is, the rear seat is very, very comfortable.
Very comfortable,
very
yes.
Comfortable. So, agar aap West Bengal mein rehte and Calcutta mein rehte, so you'll be very lucky, because yahan pe maximum cars, maximum taxis, they are ambassadors.
Yeah, that's where the manufacturing unit was,
correct,
right?
Correct.
Of MH.
Correct.
HM, sorry.
Yes, correct. Okay, so this is a complete instrument cluster. So this has AC also?
It has AC too.
It has AC?
But the only...
No,
it came with AC, but it does not have automatic windows and power steering. So it's manual.
So that is okay.
Yeah, I didn't want to change it to an automatic because I wanted to keep it stock, like I said.
System, sab kuch, matlab,
it's a basic system. I mean, I'm not really invested too much on that because I don't use this on a regular basis.
Okay.
It is only on the weekends that I take it out for a short drive. And
how about the attention in the road?
Wow, that's something that I really love because you know, people don't generally see, you know, these type of cars these days.
Correct.
And even if they do see, and it's not, you know, maintained in such
correct.
A manner.
Correct. So even I've seen many Contessas on the road in
yes.
Bangalore, but nothing like this.
Correct. Yeah. I mean, nothing it's like just that I love old vehicles, and I.
Just look at the detailing on the carpet.
Thank you.
There's nothing left. Wow.
Yeah.
So, done right? Anything else? Have you missed anything?
No, I think that's about it. I mean, I would definitely, you know, keep the car as new as I can.
Okay.
And probably, you know, hopefully my children, you know,
okay.
You know, is happy about the decision that I've made in the past to, you know, to have this
correct.
Car.
Legacy.
Yeah.
Legacy. Okay. So how about the parts and all? Do you procure it from somewhere or you
yes, so I'm part of Contessa Club India.
Okay, so you can actually flood this video also, right?
Yeah, I could actually.
Okay.
I mean, there's no harm in that. There's no harm in
that's
that.
That's a request from my end.
And yeah, so I've literally got stuff from, you know, some from Kolkata, Delhi,
okay.
Mangalore.
Okay.
So these are the places, and you have a few places in Bangalore that you can find stuff.
Okay.
But things that are not available, which are new, can be bought separately. That is, we would see if it suits any other car that suits this car.
Okay.
So eventually mix and match and, you know,
okay.
do something about it.
Okay. Lovely. So nice meeting you.
Thank you
so much. It was a privilege showing your car in my
thank
channel.
Thank you, Motor Acoustic.
So, thank you. So, इसी के साथ दोस्तों, I hope this video was very different from all others and I have not shown any modified car. This is a complete stock car, vintage car rather. So, इसी के साथ we end this video here. Comments में ज़रूर बताना दोस्तों, video कैसा लगा and should I continue this kinds of videos. And इसी के साथ we end this video here. पसंद आए तो एक like ज़रूर थोकना and I'll see you on my next video guys. See you, bye.
See you.